Filmmaker Rajkumar Hirani, who is currently working on the life of Sanjay Dutt biopic, where Ranbir Kapoor will be essaying the role of Dutt, says the biopic will be more engaging if it is a little fictional. At press announcement of Good Pitch India for Films for Change, Hirani said,
I think I've said lots unsaid in PK. So I want to do a documentary where you can bang on straight face, say what you want to say. But in a film like Sanju, I think it's more engaging as a fictional film where you see another actor doing it. If you want to simply pick up a mic and say, okay, there's a man who did drugs, who had a gun, who did this thing, it's boring.
Interestingly, there was a documentary made on Sanju's life, From Hell and Hell to Back or something of that.
Yeah. But maybe this will be more interesting.
Meanwhile, the tentatively titled movie, Sanjay Dutt Biopic, also features Anushka Sharma, Mirza, Manisha Koirala, Paresh, Rawal and Vicky Kaushal. Presented by Fox Star Studios, the yet untitled Dutt Biopic is co-produced by Vidhu Vinod Chopra and Hirani and is slated to release on June 29th.